Miles, nice takedown on Danny, but my gosh. He does have nice hair.
He's got nice teeth right now, too. We'll see how long that lasts.
Oh, wow!
I'm not the kind of guy to say I told you so. Except, wait, yeah, that's exactly the kind of guy I am, Saxton.
Yeah, Danny Burch has had enough of the showboating of Tahuti Miles.
This is why I watch. Danny Burch may unceremoniously remove Tahuti's skull from his shoulders.
As if you need to find a reason just to fire up Danny Burch anymore. Oh, man.
Palm strikes right to the bridge of the nose. That is brutality. That is intensity.
Grinding and punishing Tahuti Miles. That is the M.O. of Danny Burch.
Ballroom brawler from East London. One of the toughest individuals I know.
Burch off the rope. Ooh. All right, shoulder tackle into Tahuti Miles. Burch on the move again. Whoa!
Beautiful leg pick. Face first goes Tahuti.
Oh, well, spoke too soon. Miles with the wherewithal to send Burch to the outside. He catches Burch on the apron.
That was pretty.
High end drop kick hits the mark. And Tahuti Miles has bought himself some valuable recovery time.
Quit! Just quit!
So, Corey, are you willing to admit that you're a little impressed now by what Tahuti Miles has been able to do against Danny Burch?
I never said I wasn't impressed. I said I wasn't sold.
Oh!
And until the bell rings and Tahuti has his hands raised, I will not be sold.
But, oh my, are you sold on that right hand?
Tonight ain't gonna be the night, kid.
Danny Burch coming back to life in this matchup. Dreaming of those uppercuts, nice reversal. Oh! Burch now. Up the second row, missile drop kick.
Burch is fired up at the moment. This does not bode well for Mr. Miles.
Full speed ahead, Danny Burch. Oh my goodness. Jeez.
Release German suplex connects. This is the beginning of the end.
You might be right, Corey. Really turned Tahuti Miles inside out.
Smart move by Miles, rolling to the outside.
Cause I can turn it around, but there's more.